What a wonderful day it is for him. What a wonderful day it is for all of us. Inside the Abbey now, everyone waiting with anticipation. There's the Queen of Canada in attendance, of course. I believe she just quaffed. Prince makes his way down the aisle, led by the Bishop of Newfoundland. People in attendance now gently tossing Captain Crunch as the Prince passes by. As, of course, is tradition. The Prince takes his place next to the large vat of butterscotch pudding. Oh, and here she comes. Yes, there she is. The about-to-be Princess of Canada. Isn't she ravishing? So pure of heart, so strong in body, so hot in the face. She is indeed the living symbol of our great country. My God, she's beautiful.
Princess, princess.
Canadian Prince now dipping his arms into the pudding, as is tradition. Princess will, of course, scrape the pudding off the princess's arms, thus symbolizing their union. What a glorious day for our country and indeed the world. And now, of course, the... Wait a minute. What's this? Uh-oh, something is going terribly wrong. The Abbey is shaking violently as explosions abound. The top of the Abbey is collapsing. The prince and the princess look on in horror. This is not the tradition. This is not tradition at all. A giant hole now blasted into the ceiling, debris falling down and crushing several spectators, which is also not the tradition for a royal Canadian wedding. Bright beam of light shooting through the hole in the ceiling. The princess now in some kind of isometric cube. This is certainly breaking with tradition now.
No! No!
Canadians in attendance cannot believe their eyes. Widespread panic. The princess being hoisted away. The little mushroom people of Nova Scotia screaming with horror. The prince is attempting to grab hold of the cube. The Duke and the Duchess of Calgary hiding behind the pews. This is indeed a horrible day for all of Canada, and therefore... And the pudding has just been knocked over. Oh, this does not go with tradition at all. The royal pudding now spilling all over the Abbey as the princess is lifted up, up. And she's gone.